Today I was trying to make a YouTube video, and I'm getting a weird error when I try to open up MP4 files. So if I try to open up this video file, it says, warning, an error occurred while opening one or more files. The reason for the error cannot be determined. The workaround that I found is to convert the video files, because there's either something corrupt with the video file or with QuickTime. And I found that HandBrake does a really good job, because you can do batch files, so you can convert multiple video files at once, and it's free. So I think you also need to download VLC player, you can convert video files with VLC player as well, but you can only do them at one at a time. So I'm gonna provide a link in the description for this, and then the tutorial on how to convert batch files as well, and then I'm gonna walk you through it so you know what to do. You're going to download and install HandBrake, and then when you open it up, it's going to look like this. This is fresh install, so you're gonna click cancel here, and then you're going to go to tools and then preferences, and then you're going to click output files, and then you need to choose a default path when converting batch files or like multiple files at once. So I'm going to browse for this path, and then this will be the default location. Click browse to set the default location. Path does not exist. Check the path and try again. So selected that converted folder. Go to back, and then now that we chose our preferences, we're gonna have to open the source folder where all our video files are contained. So you click open source, and then since we're doing multiple video files, you can do one at a time, and this is probably a lot easier, but I have multiple video files that I need to convert, so I'm gonna click folder batch scan, and then I'm gonna say select this folder because I need to convert them, and there's 7 videos in that folder that I need to convert. Now I'm going to add to the queue all the video files that I want to convert. So right now, it's going to convert them and put them in the converted folder that I selected. And then I'm going to say add all. Okay. And then now there's 7 videos in the queue, and now I'm going to hit start, and then it'll convert all the videos that I need to convert, and they will work in Sony Vegas. The videos that I needed converted are done converting, and they are in this folder right here. Let's see if they work in Sony Vegas. And as you can see, the converted video file comes up and doesn't throw that error, and I can drag it into my project. And it works. I hope this helps.